What's your address? Make sure you are using the proper address, whether you are afloat or ashore. For those of you afloat, start with your rank and name, then the ship name, unit number, and box number. End with your FPO address with zip code. When you're ashore, no ship name, of course, and instead of a unit number, use a PSC number with your box number, plus FPO and zip. Now you know the difference. Get more information at your local military post office.